it was a beautiful day. It was the 31st of March, 2014, and it was 57 degrees out. So I was out in my short sleeve shirts, doing odd jobs on the lawn, picking up twigs, and I leaned over to shut off the water, and I could feel my hip move. And I thought, what am I gonna do? Well, finally, I plopped on the ground, watched the traffic go by, and I tried to wave at everybody, and nobody even looked. So all of a sudden, it got 20 degrees cooler, and the wind came up, and I was cold, shivering. And I thought it was hours, but I don't know what time it was, but these three children walked, or students, I should say, walked by, and I yelled at them and asked if they would help me. And they kind of hesitated. And finally, they walked real slow over. And I said, you know, I can't get up. My hip is out. And would you go into my car, in the garage of my car, and get my cell phone? And so they came back with it. And I called 911. And then I asked them if they'd go in the car and get my winter coat, because I had that in there. And they did that. And so, of course, the ambulance came. And they took me to the hospital. And they wouldn't treat me there, so they sent me down to Sioux City, and they put my hip back and sent me home. So I just happened to pull around the corner one day, and I saw this boy, and I thought, that looks like that one boy that rescued me. So I stopped right there, and I yelled at him, and he says, yeah. He says, how are you feeling? And I thought that was so sweet, asking me how I felt. And I wrote down his name and his friend's two names, and then I called the parents.
She told me her part of the story, and then when the kids got home, I asked Reese to tell me, I'm like, did you help a person that was injured? And then he gave me his version, and he didn't think it was like he had done anything.
I don't know what would have happened if they wouldn't have come along and helped me. And they could have kept right on going, because they did hesitate. But I was just so grateful that they broke the rule and helped me out.
So we had some conversations about stranger danger after the fact, after that all happened. But it turned out it was a good thing that they did what they did for her.
And the kids didn't think they did anything, you know, and they saved my life. So just my angels, my guardian angels, I say.